welcome to our Premium Group 2020 Rise to Stardom. We are doing this Zoom webinar, but you guys back at home, thanks for logging in. You probably will not maybe understand how is it different here. It's like a broadcasting studio. We are all live and, you know, it's a little bit different from the norm. So in 2020, you know, our group come together, we work hard and we strive and we did 100 million. And of course, today I really want to take this opportunity to celebrate and to thank and to give honor to each and every one of our agents for their awesome results.
This is coming to you live from MBSQ. Don't worry about it. You guys should just sit back, relax, and be really comfortable and safe at home.
Today, we want to use this session. It's a very special session. What we're doing here today is we realize on the market now, because of the circuit breaker, right? It's a little bit, it's very much dampened our market, right? So what we're going to do here is we just want to, because myself, Zach, Bjorn, Alex, we are all your fellow sales practicing agents on the ground doing sales together with you. So we face the same problems together. So these are some of the script that we have been using to talk to my clients, and thus I see results from that, and I've been also sharing with a lot of our leaders, and I do see results. And today, using these platforms, we want to just share with you all this point of view.
I think we have to be very clear and be very knowledgeable in today's market. Okay, I felt you need to get your customer intention sorted out. Okay, therefore they will then take action together with you.
For every low, right, there is a high, and it's a few years kind of high. So what we can really predict over here, right, is that for the next few years, right, there's going to be, you know, higher transaction volumes. So you can see that, you know, the next few years, right, are going to be rosy. I really see a lot of hope and, of course, a lot of opportunities.
I think I'm still a true believer of real estate. So I think, end of the day, you know, real estate is something that, you know, is for you to buy and then to wait for the price to increase. That's what I can say about property investment.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Gina Teng with the 2019 MDRA. Presenting 2019 MDRA to Lin Er. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, Nico Fan, recipient of the MDRA for 2019. Susie Sun, recipient of the MDRA 2019.
I think最近几个月的话，大家可能多多少少会有压力，所以我觉得心态来说的话，我觉得不要跟人家比，不要一直compare to others。Challenge yourself.
Continue working. Don't give up. When there's agents will face many failures, but you know every failure is a learning. Just don't give up and just continue to work hard.
我以前一直在想，是要听 customer 的话，还是要 customer 听我的话。 我最近有一个新的 idea， 就是谁的话都不要听，我要做我的 professionalism。 就我觉得现在我会感觉 more stable 的这种心态，不会去跟着 customer， 也不会很eager，就是做一个很 professional 的这样一个 agent。 我觉得感觉很好。
Don't be afraid to try something new. Step out of your comfort zone. Set realistic goals that you can achieve, but yet you know someone else has already achieved. Because success is not just overnight. It takes years of foundation, takes years of hard work. And always stay positive, because end of the day, right, it's all in the mind. Once you believe that you can do it, you just focus and be disciplined. Just keep doing whatever is good for yourself. Yeah, just be strong inside internally.
You want 100 times or 1000 times?
1000
times. 1000 times, you want to see which
MacBook 的宝箱。
Congratulations!
Congratulations!